Never attempt to extinguish a fat fire with a water extinguisher. All this will do is spread the fire. The most effective way to put out a fat fire is with a fire blanket. The blanket must have a tight seal around the pot and be given enough time to extinguish the fire. You must also turn off the heat source before removing the blanket.